What up, nerds? The Immortal Nerd here, and welcome back to Dragon Ball Raging Blast 2. I am back at it again in this ultimate zone. Like I said in the last one, I'm not going to give up until I get to the end and beat it. As far as you guys have seen me gone, it was to Super Saiyan Gohan. So let's see if I can get farther than that in this gameplay. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get into it. Alright, come on. I need to stop playing games. Yeah, that's me. Ooh, about to say. I see my time is running out, and I see he's trying to dash towards me. I've been cutting it close on the last two. If I try to do that here, I'm definitely gonna lose. I'm gonna try to get as much key up as I can. Dang it.
I couldn't do it.
That's my problem. I'm trying to do something different than what I normally do. I'm not really executing it. That's how you do it. Finally, at least some good background music.
Come on.
was thinking about a couple of times of transforming, but I was like, no. This is where I should do it. Because my handicap is, my defense is powered down. And I'm fighting against myself in Super Saiyan form.
I wonder if I can become a Super Saiyan. Come on, I'll take you down.
He might go Super Saiyan 2 just because I just transformed to my level 1 form. Really, I got hit. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I didn't know what was going on. I was supposed to win that. I lost all focus. Now it's gonna be hard to get there since I lost all focus. Gotta get it back. That's how you wanna play it? You wanna run away? Okay. Grandpa's the hardest one, to be honest.
Let's go.
Ah, messed up. Ooh, he's playing it safe. Back it up. I'm gonna back up too. Ooh, thank goodness. It up.
Here I come. You'll never forgive you. You'll never forgive you.
No.
Never forgive you.
Oh my.
I couldn't do it.
Well, I'm going to have to end it here just because of time purposes. This is as much as I can record with this flash drive. So maybe next time, you guys. The Immortal Nerd signing off.